In Collier County, FBA visited Golden Gate tonight. The Lions, as the reigning state champs, came in at just 2-2, but they had a new addition. Four-star wideout Winston Watkins made his FBA debut today. As for the Titans, they're one of the hottest teams in Southwest Florida this season with state title aspirations. We're going to pick it up at halftime. 21-20, FBA leading, anybody's ball game. Just told you about Winston Watkins. Well, here you go. The short pass to the IMG transfer, and he'll do the rest. Juking, spinning, bulldozing his way past defenders. That's why he's a top 10 receiver in his class. That big play would set up this pitch and catch from Ethan Crossan to Jaden Petit for 6. Lions take an 8-point lead. That advantage would grow on their very next drive. Crossan lofts a beauty to Watkins for another TD. Golden Gate needs to answer, and they will. Trayvon Jean with the sidestep that'll make you dizzy just watching it. This big run would set up a John Lee Honorat punch-in for one of his 3 scores on the day. This one lived up to the billing. It went all the way down to the wire, but it's ultimately the reigning state champs who prevail.